fight. Yeah,
they both look good. Duane Blake in the house. It was a great fight. Great fight.
Yeah, it was a good fight. I still like my man. It's all good.
What's next with Thurman now?
I don't know. We're going to see. We're going to go to the drawing board. Come back and get the title.
Ryan, you're the man. Thank you, you're the man.
What's up, can't wait to see you back in the ring. When is that going to happen?
You know what? Right now, I had to release my manager, so right now I'm a free agent with that. We're handling business out the ring, make sure everything is right, make sure I get what I deserve, and then I'll be back in the ring.
Just be ready. What is it? Stay ready so you don't have to get ready. You're always in shape, always got the six-pack.
You see me.
Okay, tell me what you saw. Your friend's with Manny. Went to visit him last camp. Yeah. He looked excuse me. Sorry, watch out. Guy in a wheelchair.
Yeah.
Manny
is always in shape, Ellie.
He is. Manny looked phenomenal tonight.
He did.
He almost stopped Keith Thurman. Tell me about when Keith Thurman got hurt, what did you see?
You know what I seen in Manny? Because
he's China international.
This is Amy, my friend. This is Ryan Garcia.
Nice to meet you.
Amy is very, very famous.
Oh, wow.
Number four in all China.
No way. Yeah. So nice to meet you. Yeah.
Thank you.
Picture with your friend?
Yeah, I told you. Okay. Let me finish, I told you.
Okay. So, Manny looked great. Almost stopped Thurman.
Yes. What's up, brother? How you doing?
What does he do next?
I think he takes on Sean Porter or Aerosmith Jr. That's what I see. Or, you know what? Just for the fun of it, why don't he get in there with Mayweather? Just again. Just for the fun of it, man.
What happens?
I think.
Been out for a minute. Manny's still fighting.
I think. I don't know. It's a better fight now.
AB, you know Ryan? Have you met Ryan Garcia?
Yeah. I love Lil Ryan, man.
He does
keep
good
growing,
stuff.
Man.
He's a good
keep
kid.
Growing, baby.
He works hard.
He gonna be good.
He got some haters too.
We all got haters, man.
That's my guy right here, man.
AB don't have haters.
Huh?
You don't have haters.
They haters is lovers at the end of the day. They just don't know they love me.
What did you think of what you saw tonight?
He got cooked. He told y'all. He's not Adrian Broner. He already said it. He got cooked. Manny Pacquiao ain't hit me with none of that
shit.
What's
up, baby?
What up with it?
You almost stopped him.
He was going to quit.
Broner, to Thurman's defense, he threw more punches than you did.
I don't give a fuck. See, you don't get no more interviews.
So, Twin, you think you should give more credit for your performance again?
I don't ever get the credit I deserve, but it's all right. I ain't worried about credit. Fuck credit, I got cash.
That's saying that's what you both do.
What is next for Pacquiao? What do you think he does?
I know what he gonna do next, but it ain't for me to say.
Can I pull them, please?
Yeah.
How popular are you
I don't.
With the Filipinos?
Oh, they love me in the Philippines.
Yes!
They love me.
Mad respect.
Is there any chance we get that fight run back? Pacquiao? Any chance we get that run back? I mean, I know you got plans already.
Oh, I got plans, man. It's time to stop doing what everybody else want me to do and do what I want to do. Huh? Hey, nah, because I dropped my stuff right here and then, because you know what I'm saying?
Hey, are you surprised that Manny didn't stop him? Because you could really hurt.
Man, he could have stopped him. But I tip my hat to Thurman, but don't ever disrespect me. I don't disrespect no fighters, man.
No, you're supportive.